kind of positioning Trinquan, the third baseman. Here's Galen, left-handed batter. The pitch, he swings and pops it up. Home plate area, Farmer's waiting for it, waiting, and he's got it, and the Trillers win it. Chris Anderson, a complete game, nine-inning effort. The first one this year for a Tulsa Triller pitcher. Anderson on the 103rd pitch of the night gets a foul ball to the catcher, Farmer, and the Trillers win it 2-1, and Anderson goes the distance.